Have you ever stopped to think that all those wonderful California wines have distinctive and different personalities, just as people? And why shouldn't they? Wines are living things, changing subtly, maturing with each day that passes. The other night, I was suddenly aware that within one group of wines, such as white table wines, there are many choices and a wide variety of personal preferences, all of which complement and are appropriate for seafoods, fowl, salads, and other dishes. For instance, in the white table wines, there are three main types: Sauterne, Rhine, and Chablis. And in each category, there are several wines made from different types of grapes, each with individual personalities and characteristics. Under the classification of Sauterne are the delightful California wines such as Semillon or Sauvignon Blanc, named for the variety of grapes from which they are made. Sauterne is golden-hued, full-bodied, fragrant, with various types ranging in taste from dry to sweet. Although the Sauvignon Blanc wines are usually quite dry, there is, of course, the Haute or Chateau Sauterne, which is quite sweet and is frequently served as a dessert wine. Under the classification of Rhines are such wonderful California wines as Riesling, Traminer, Sylvaner, and even among the Rieslings there are Johannisberger and Grey Riesling, labeled with the names of the grapes from which they are made. In general, the Rhine-type wines are thoroughly dry, tart, and have a flowery bouquet, are light-bodied and are pale or green-gold in color. Then, of course, there are the grand California Chablis types, such as Pinot Blanc, Pinot Chardonnay, White Pinot, and Chenin Blanc. These names are for the variety of grapes which go into the wine. The Chablis-type wines, overall, are dry but not as tart as the Rhines and are more full-bodied. That is, they feel heavier in the mouth. The Pinots are particularly smooth and delicately flavored. The descriptions of the wines as sweet or dry are really quite general. However, each winery has its own ideas and methods of bringing out the best of the juice of the grape. You'll find much enjoyment tasting the various wines produced by the different California wine growers and then deciding the ones which suit you best. And the correct wines to drink are the ones you like best. The same applies to red table wines, rosés, and all the many other California wines, the champagne, sherries, ports, and so forth. And as an added note of good cheer, my doctor tells me that a glass of wine with dinner is also a wonderful way to relax after a long day. So wine's not only good, but good for you, to your health and pleasure.